faced the great threat of merciless demon invaders.
Warriors of Arrakis, I, King Solomon, command you, rise and fight. I will fight by your side until I draw my last breath.
Do you have to go?
I must, Elios, but I will come back to you. Until then, take care of Arrakis for me. The brave king and his soldiers marched out to defeat the demons. After a few reports of victory, the war was over. However, King Solmoon did not return. No one knew where he had gone. 10 years passed, peace returned to Arrakis, and the kingdom prospered. However, peace blinded the people from the force of darkness that was preparing to strike back.
People of Arrakis, you have enjoyed your fleeting peace. Now, bow down to your new master.
Your Highness, a massive horde of demons is approaching. But...
Father, why?
At the center of the army of darkness. His eyes burned with madness. All the people of Arrakis were in shock at seeing this. They lost the will to fight, and Arrakis was overrun. However, at that moment...
There's a light coming out of the Hall of Heroes!
A ray of hope shall protect Arrakis.
Get this!
A beautiful moon crescendo!
Guard shield!
Fall in love with
get
me!
This!
Crescendo! Try to get out!
They will not give up so easily. Please fight for us. Fight for Arrakis.
Thank you. We'll be right back.